today's news. May 3, 2018 United States officials returned 3,800 smuggled ancient artifacts to Iraq. Cyprus hands Egypt ancient artifacts stolen in 1980s. Yigal Ozeri's latest series, A New York Story, OMView of Louis K. Meisel Gallery. Freeze announces major acquisition for the Brooklyn Museum through the Life Waterfront Gallery. Lei Long opens a solo exhibition of new and recent work by Ursula von Reitingsberg. Pavel Zubach Gallery opens a memorial exhibition celebrating the art and life of gallery artist Charles McGill. D.C. Moore Gallery opens exhibition of works by Robert Kushner. J. All Getty Trust announces appointment of Lisa Lapin as Vice President of Communications. Mississippi Museum of Art announces new acquisitions. Man vs. Nature at Bonham's Russian Art Sale. Paddle 8 and The Native announce launch of P8 Pass, a blockchain art authentication service. Sheffin's Fine Art Auctioneers employ Asian art specialist. World auction record achieved for Keith Haring's Growing. Cataldo appointed new artistic director at Photo Gallery. Photography collection of advertising legend Paul Arden to be offered at Augustus Brandt Gallery. The Saatchi Gallery opens an exhibition of new works by the emerging artist Jean-Philippe Dordalo. Throckmorton Fine Art opens its first exhibition of works by contemporary French photo artist William Robb. The Royal Ontario Museum draws highest attendance numbers in its history. A pioneer of color photography in Europe, Museum Folkwang presents Italian photographer Luigi Ghiri. Atelier Lacardana's first solo exhibition with Gallery Fumi opens in London. Watching the Detectives, the movie sleuths saving silent cinema.